is this? You, Shorty, come here. Yeah, you. Shape up, do you hear me? I leave you alone for 2 minutes, and you're having a tea party. Can't you understand she's a people? She's the enemy, and we're rats. Rats! Rats! You got that. Now, come here. I'll tell you how to be a rat. If you can't frighten a lady right from underneath her hat, then you're not rat enough to be your rat. If you can't swallow a ton of cheese and almost nothing flat, then you're not rat enough to be a rat. Unless you're that kind of rat, you have no reputation, and a rat minus that has no name. Unless your style is so vile, you can cause a sensation. How can you make that Rat Hall of Fame? You can't get into the club unless you spit in the eyes of a cat. That kind of ratty rat, they chase with brick and bat, and beat until you're flat. Unless you're all of that, you're not. Now, you men gather around me. Pay attention.
R is for your rotten disposition. O is for the odors that you spread. D is for the dirt, your happiest condition. And E is for your evil eyes of red. N is for the nausea you keep causing. T is for the trap. We won't go into that. Put them all together, they mean rodent. Just another fancy name for rat. Yeah, that's it, guys. Get into it. I knew you could do it. You just needed a little pep talk. Come on, get it on. That's the way.
You've got to aim to be really low, because that is where it is at. You just can't be a mouse and terrify a house. I have to warn you that to ruin a habitat, it takes a grimy, slimy, miserable rat. Now go get her!